Just into our Live 5 newsroom, the Berkeley County Coroner says two people died in that crash on Highway 176 near Blacktom Road this morning.
State troopers say the driver of the car crossed the center line about 9:20 this morning and hit the flatbed truck head on and then caught fire. The crash shut down the area for 4 hours. All lanes have since